For the shoulder traction exercise, we're going to step back with the same leg as the shoulder you're stretching. What we're going to combine is flexion, external rotation, and breathing in with extension, internal rotation, and blowing out. So we're going to inhale, turn your palm up, lean back. We're going to exhale, turn your palm around so that you feel a stretch in the back of your shoulder and the back of your rib cage.